Hey, we got the lamb shanks. We got them all trimmed up, silver skin off. Cut the tendon right here to bring it down so when it starts braising and start cooking down, it'll shrink down into the best of the meat right there. Okay, we got the rosemary from the fresh garden, picking it at about 6 in the morning. We got the black pepper, kosher salt on there, literally both sides, olive oil, EVO, extra virgin olive oil on that. We're just gonna throw that in a pan over here. I got me a nice little roaster right here. Compliments from a friend of mine from St. Catharines, back in the day. So I'll put it all in there. We're gonna keep it all marinated up right. We're gonna be next thing. I won't hit it with, usually I might hit it with some wine, but we're gonna be doing a reduction, Pinot Noir reduction inside. inside the pan with also the tomato paste, tomato sauce, the whole works and it's going down. And we're gonna get back with you later. I think I'll be going to church. All right. Bye-bye.